The largest transmission expansion project the Upper Midwest has seen in decades is officially complete. Today, people gathered to celebrate the CapEx 2020, a 240-mile transmission line that stretches all the way from Fargo to St. Cloud, Monticello. The CapEx 2020 project is a joint effort of 11 transmission-owning utilities. The last major project happened more than 40 years ago.